Life is increasingly becoming hard for learners who are missing classes since schools opened for second term on Monday. Apparently, locals have mobilized themselves to get district authorities to fix some footpaths for learners to access their respective schools. In most areas, pupils and locals are using the temporary footbridges to cross the borders, but it remains challenging for people with disabilities who cannot walk on these footbridges. Kasese District Mayor Godfrey Chabanga says learners are trickling in amid difficult conditions and risking their lives as even the temporary footbridges are weak.
Classes have opened as usual and students are trickling in one by one, but in very difficult condition because they are walking long distances. Primary schools, they are also facing the same problem. Like you can see, the number of students in Burembe, mainly the small ones can't move, dodging these stones. So parents are dropping them, which is very, very unfortunate and very difficult.
The situation was, however, worsened by the fact that some schools lost properties worth millions to thieves who took advantage of the floods. And owing to the fact that some schools, especially Burembe Primary School, the head teacher decided to summon parents to pave a way forward.
The situation is not yet good, but we are trying to make it better. Because in the morning, when the children reached here, we had earlier on asked them to come with their parents. We have been in the meeting with their parents, but parents have already left, and now we are trying to arrange to see how the children, where we can get them where to study from.
Thank the local leadership for having mobilized the committee members to put some footpaths on temporary basis to assist the students and pupils at both secondary and primary levels to have a way through.
Teachers and parents are now appealing to area leaders to engage government and work on an alternative road amid fears that the situation might result into most learners missing their first quarter of second term.